outside of a designated area, please notify one of our team members for assistance.
All right, we're at Six Flags Great America on a little Father's Day quick trip. I got the wifey.
Hi.
And the oldest daughter here.
Yep, number seven.
You're number seven, so we're gonna make our lap around the park. We got 2 hours to make something happen, so.
You talk about a special day today?
Father's Day? Yeah.
Yep.
So.
Happy Father's Day!
Yeah. Well, yeah.
And happy Juneteenth for those who celebrate.
Yep, and new merchandise.
Yeah.
If you find it, yeah, pretty cool. But yours is different. Yours is St.
Oh,
Louis.
Oh, yeah, right here, baby. St. Louis.
All right, so let's see what's what shorelines are available and let's ride. When are they going to open up this soccer game? I don't know.
Condor's closed.
Oh, Condor's closed.
Well, I'm trying to get my flight on.
How many other rides are closed today? First ride I'm going to check out, Superman. Let's see how long the line is. So far, so good. Yeah, no line. It's empty. Yeah, pick a row, any row.
When the train stops.
Alright, that's two rides. We got on Superman. That last crowd was pretty rowdy.
Rowdy, yeah. Somebody was yelling, get me off.
And then what were they? Somebody was asking, like, screaming, or like, hey, you want to continue this afterwards?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm underage, but age is not a number. Oh my god. Like, what the heck? Two awesome rides in the back, a little second to last. So we're gonna continue on. Alright, I just got one question. Is this ever gonna open, ever? Or is this gonna be closed the rest of the year? Because I'm pretty sure because it's staffing. But this has been closed probably since last year, too. No surprise here. Hanover is closed. No surprise there. More Rapids still doesn't have a sign up. Well, that's not good. Not good. Show us that water cup. We were warned about this. And there's the water
cup.
Snow cones, man. I'll take it. It's free, right? It's just not flavored, though. But you can pour some of this Coke on here and make it, you know, Coca-Cola, snow cones, but yeah. Also, I'd like to point out the plate. Look at it. It's smaller.
Yeah.
Did they change the portions, too? I mean, still got like four meatballs, but...
One, two, three, four...
I ate one just now.
Five of them?
All right.
Yeah, unless...
Well, it's a little styrofoam plate now, but I guess it's... Okay. At least Aquaman's open till 8, till the park closes pretty much.
Close.
Snow mixer's out for the season. Out here, it's not running. Oh well. Oh, I know. Wait till September. So this is unreal. The parking lot's half full. There are a few cars in the back lot, and there's no lines anywhere. Like, it's the last hour before we close, but the lot has no line. First ride on the train, let's go.
Six Flags Great America is excited to provide
Beep.
Where we offer burgers, pizza, tacos, orange chicken, and much more. Rain or shine, the County Fair Food Court is the place to dine. You can't end your day in Great America without having the world's best funnel cake sundae, which are conveniently available at three locations. To the left is the American Eagle, which is Cellar's star attraction, Small Island, one of the largest interactive water playgrounds in the world. Be sure to check out Riptide, the 950 feet of enclosed tunnels and opener slides that feature three gravity-defying laughs and five breathtaking drops. One of the park's most iconic family favorites, Wizard, can be seen zooming through the trees to your right. The Wizard, an original Great American ride, is the last electric spiral-lift roller coaster left in the country. Versions and a launch from 0 to 78 miles per hour in under 2 seconds will even scare the adrenaline junkies among us.
We are now so long to take off.
I know, I was wondering.
Please remain seated until the train comes to a complete stop. Thank you for riding the Great America Scenic Rail.
I think the guy at the speaker just called this ride a Fruit Loop. So I ain't override. All right, let's take a look at Roaring Rapids progress. Supposedly, it's not done yet. Or if it didn't look done.
Also in DC Universe is Aquaman's Flashback attraction, as well as DC Super Villains.
Oh yeah, that's not even close to be done. Look at all that. I don't know. Let's go ride American Eagle. I'm probably gonna hit X-Flight after this. Or not X-Flight, I'm gonna hit Bull after this. Oh, I see what they're doing here. But I guess Screaming Eagle, they transferred all that stuff onto this roof right here. There is no one here.
Clear.
And this is basically a walk-on. Alright, we have I just got off the ride and there is a delayed operation. So let me tell you about what happened. So as I was walking to the ride, and you probably heard it when I was going up the lift. I don't know if I taped it, but as it's going up the lift a little bit, when it went up, it like went and it shook, like it like heard like a clang, you know. And as it was going up, the train was wobbling at times. Like it wasn't going straight up, like straight smooth. It was just wobbling a little bit, a little not scary, but it was a little concerning. But as soon as we got back in the station, they brought it down. There's maintenance there checking it out because they said it skipped a link. So. Yeah, and also, whatever maintenance did at the brake run at the right before you do the helix at the last slows you almost completely down. Don't know if it was just my train, but it almost slowed it completely down to the point where it was going really slow through that last helix before it went to the brake run right there. So it wasn't really a good ride, but I mean, hope nothing serious happened.
Alright, last ride of the night, or the day. Raise your bowl. Let's hope for some re-rides.
Trains in here.
Alright, just got off two rides off of Raging Bull. Great ride as always, and when I was on the line, saw the American Eagle Blue back open operating, so at least that's okay. But this ride hasn't been open all day, so.
So that's what they were doing, huh? They're making a mechanical gate right here.
I dare you to pull that lever.
You dare me?
I dare you.
On second thought, I'll do it. Oh, sorry. I had to turn that back on. Sorry. A little blackout for a little bit. All right, somebody tell me when this has been up. I don't remember this ever at this park. Bugs Bunny holding like a broken carrot. This too. What the heck? Now that's cool.
We out.
Thanks for visiting. Enjoy the rest of your day.